Because they took the bag and not the contents. It was just what the area homeless people do. It was put away. I kind of stashed it so I could do my errands and then go back to it. I went to my medical treatment center. The whole thing is that the person that stole my shit was a disappointment no matter what, you know what I mean? It's like I couldn't just beat the shit out of them because they were some sick fucking asshole. So...